We're turning a dead bush to Costco.
That's the name of my next video.
It's a great video. And that's gotta be the thumbnail.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, I feel motivated now.
It's just pure clickbait.
Got
the tag on top of it too.
That's not real. That can't be it. That's so stupid.
Imagine standing in line with that.
No, I really can't. Someone stood in that store and waited to hand that over and was like, here you go. It can't be.
Dude, you could have gotten that anywhere.
Yeah, I could have found that shit outside.
No stuck way. The tag on it.
The tag on top is so funny.
Yeah, it looks comical. It looks like something out of a cartoon.
Look, it's not yeah, real. It's like a Marmaduke cartoon strip.
That did not happen, Casey. That didn't happen.
That's made up.
It's a figment of your imagination.
I made that photo.
I think you put the prompt into like an AI.
Yeah, it's AI generated. You took the words right out of my mouth.
There we go. That's not at all how you're supposed to do that. See, this is why I like this game, because you can just big brain it out.
What'd you say? I can't hear you.
I just said, what's the most exciting?
He's top mid, right side.
McDonald's Monday.
Top mid. Go around the corner, James.
The Cumburgers.
No. Not happening. You douchebag! No! You suck! No!
Very nice.
One more
cat. Cat.
Short!
There's no way he's at 66 and 3. He's pushing up line.
My Molly missed. No, don't do that, dude. Don't do it.
Oh, dude, I got a weapons case 3 yesterday, Ramiro.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
That case is $9.
Yeah. Should I just delete it?
No! I mean, you have the that's a choice you can make if you really want to.
You guys see, by the way, the arena for the major finals? Mm-mm. It's like a blinking bubble, right?
It's the second like largest in Paris, and it holds like 20,000 people.
And it's a blinking butthole?
Yes.
You guys want to go to Paris?
Oh shit. Brandon, there's one on flat behind you.
What?
Oh, he's in the window now. Oh,
okay. I see what's going on here.
Hunting tons.
Flashback. What about
Fuck! Galil! Oh dude, he's fucking he's just running in circles. Next time, counterclockwise. I'm telling you, dude, long match people are so much more toxic.
They purposely got to longs just to ruin your day even longer.
Yeah. Brandon.
I like courtesy Toyota, Brandon.
It's Brandon Town, dude.
Dude, that's awesome.
Heather Lake's at Brandon.
Let's go to Brandon. Brandon Costco Wholesale. It's the Brandon location.
Did you go to their location?
Brandon.
I cannot wait till he sees this VOD.
Oh my god. That's awesome. Brandon Warehouse. Oh my god.
I left a jizz stain in a yearbook for someone.
Did you actually?
No.
I wouldn't even doubt it, bro. Not gonna lie to you.
There's one cannon every two waves, right?
My name's Evan. Yeah.
Every so. Is it two or three? It's three in the beginning, I think.
It's three in the beginning and then it's every other.
Four.
Just you'll never see more than
what is that?
James, are you working tomorrow?
No, I'm off.
You wanna go to Underwood Farms tomorrow morning?
Underwood Farms?
Yeah.
What is that?
What the fuck is that?
Like a farm.
What?
For what purpose?
I don't know. I wanted to play with the cows and feed them and just go pick up some sriracha and veggies.
What the fuck, Evan? What the fuck is happening? Why can't I use the portal? What? That was so weird. Wait, are you trying to also?
I was just standing there, but I think that was the problem.
Alright. Okay. And, You have done well to reach this place. Yeah, I have.
60.
Nice try.
No, I gave him time. Fuck me. Right? He has time, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
T.
Oh my god!
I knew it.
That's
the
painful.
Second I shot.
If you waited 0.09 seconds to make that decision, you would have won.
We will drag them from our land. I griefed.
Oh, dead.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know I had it.
Here, I got the last guy.
That's rough. Oh my god, I hate that one.
That one at first got me.
I hate that one.
That one got me.
So good, dude.
Shut up. Shut up.
That one also almost got me.
Shut up.
Oh, what's this? Oh.
Nice.
Oh my god. Oh god. No.
Stop. I can't hear shit.
Hey, I sound that right here. Cause I hear it. A whole bunch of turbulence.
I can't hear anything, bro.
are you?
I'm Con.
I'm dead. Oh.
James, calm down. James, Con. Con down?
Mom is here. Okay, he's party.
Wow. How'd you hit that? I don't know. Oh!
What?
Let's fucking go.
What?
Soundbag, soundbag, soundbag.
Fuck. I almost killed him too.
That was the one spot I didn't check right away.
Fuck.
Oh.
No! Oh, 95! No. Oh my god.
Jim, nice try. The one time heaven got me so good.
We need it quick. Thank you.
It's just us.
Nice shot.
Are you fucking kidding me, James?
That's like criminal activity in the kill feed.
Nice shot. Yeah, what the fuck is that?
You're stupid! Here's
Oh, God.
Golosswitch? No way, that's it. No way.
It's like,
where is it? If that's Drop of Doom, that's Goliath.
It's the missing overhead map.
That's not it. What that is?
Why?
I've never even seen that place. What is that?
I've never seen it before either.
We found a missing restaurant.
It's called Wascals.
The little Wascals.
Terrible.
Avoid CJ and
Wascals. Can you click on that guy?
Dylan Styler?
Wascals!
Damn, this guy gets a lot of reviews. Look at Wascals. Does he have multiple Chick-fil-A's?
No review has been as in-depth as Wascals. Cookies, you don't like how Link hasn't knocked up Zelda yet? Wow. That sounds like a personal problem. Boy in the striped pajamas is a good comedy.
Oh my god. That. See, you know that my teacher in seventh grade forced us to watch that, and that we did not have like a form to sign with our parents?
Yo, someone I know that went to school in Simi, they had a teacher that pretty much did that with fucking A Clockwork Orange.
Oh. What?
No way!
Yeah, they watched A Clockwork Orange in school, and I'm pretty sure there was no signature.
No way, that's actually nuts.
That movie crazy. Opens with, like, two rape scenes.
Yeah. Okay, gather round, like, children! We have a movie to watch.
I like raw-dogging middle schoolers with fucking A Clockwork Orange. Oh yeah, actually, that was probably a bad sentence. Not a good thing.
I knew the context you were saying it too, but that just sounded terrible, man.
That could have been phrased a lot better, I think.
No, I think that was fine.
It's kind of like what I said to that lady. This lady came up to sign up for a membership. She was like, oh, I got a lot of fucking kids. And I was like, oh, sick. Like, the executive, because you're going to spend a lot of money. Is what I was trying to say. I looked at her and I was like, I bet those boys eat you out.
Hmm? Never mind. I never heard you tell this story.
She was like, I got boys and they're hungry. And I was trying to say, I bet those boys eat you out of the house and pantry, because that's like a figure of speech.
That's something that makes sense.
Yeah, I just looked at her and was like, oh, I bet those boys eat you out.
You suck, man. You actually
and
suck.
And she like paused and she's like, yeah. And I immediately go, because I had like an internal meltdown. I was like, oh my God, did I just say that? And I was like, yeah, every time I'm home, I open up that pantry and I eat everything out of there.
Good save.
Nice. Good.
And she like laughed and she's like, yeah, yeah. I was like, I do the same with the fridge.
My God.
Dude, he opened. Did you see that?
What's up, my man Linky?
Alright, I'm closing this guy's stream. It's not worth it.
Why?
What's up, my man Linky?